Alright, welcome back viewers to Let's Play Final Fantasy X! So, we're, as you can see, we're back on the world map here in the airship. We're going to be searching for two locations this time. The first one is going to be around 55 on the y-axis is going to be about 55 to 60 around here. And on the X, it's going to be 33 to 36. About here. The Mihen Ruins. And we're going to search for another one that's right beside it, at around 39 to 43 on this, on the X axis. And the same for the Y axis, which is the battle site. Let's see. Yeah, we got Mihen Ruins.
Yee-haw! Here we go!
Yeah, we're on the way in the background there, if you can see. And we get the sonar. We can't really do much on here. But anyways, the sonar is a... Oops, not blue. For Riku, it's a, it's a weapon. I don't know why it was, looking in the armor, but it's a weapon. It has initiative and poison strike. The Devastator has plus 18 strength, plus 8 strength. Initiative, basically, get first strike. That's pretty awesome. Let's board the airship here. And go to the next location we just opened up. The battle site.
Yee-haw! Here we go!
So it's one of the crevices. From when we attacked, where Sin attacked. So then we get the Phantom Bangle. I'm having trouble pronunciating today. Phantom Bangle. It's really awesome. Three eater abilities. Basically, you absorb damage from elements. It's quite awesome. So let's board the airship. And, our next destination is going to be on the high road again. Alright, so I'm in the, I'm on the Mihen High Road, Old Road South. Remember where we got... Well, right at the end, where we got the treasure over here. We get another Jack Sphere. Let's take a look at it.
Giant fiend that attacks chocobos.
What's it waiting for? Hey, come out and fight!
I told you this was a waste of time.
Hey, come on. It's the right thing to do. Everyone's depending on us. Besides, it's good practice.
I guess you're right.
Well then?
There it is! Aerith, let's get him!
Right.
I guess they fought the Chocobo Fiend as well. Anyways. Now, where we want to go for next is in the... on Mushroom Rock. So I will basically walk there, capture monsters on the way, and I will see you in a few seconds. See you then, viewers. Alright, so... Did I already come here? No, we haven't. Basically, we're in Mushroom Rock with... the very first section, and here, was blocked last time by Clasco, so we want to use a rusty sword here. Obviously, a picture of Lord Meehan there. So it opens up this glyph here. And we're going to use the celestial mirror. And you get the Masamune. Hey, that's not for you. Yeah, there we go, Orin. Anyways, so we got the Masamune. Now I'm gonna head to the precipice on the Mushroom Rock. So I'll see you there in a few seconds. Here we are. On the Mushroom Rock precipice, this is where we talked to anyways, we got Orin's Sphere here. This is where we got right before Sin's attack in Mushroom Rock, right before entering the command center. So let's take a look at this.
Thanks for everything, Kinnok.
I know I don't need to tell you this, but guard Lord Braska well.
That I will. And you'll be busy too. I heard they made you second in command.
You know that promotion was meant for you. You were always the better one, even until the end.
You make it sound as if I was going off to die or something. I will see you again.
Yes.
Well then.
Going already? You will tell me about Zanarkand when you return, won't you?
Farewell.
That was interesting. Didn't tell us much about Orin. But anyways, so now our next destination is going to be the Moonflow South Wharf. So I think I'm going to end the video here. You know what? No, I'll see you in a few seconds somewhere else. And we obtained 60 far plane winds from this guy. Not now. So, yeah, basically chatting with him. He'll give you some hints and such. If you can fight monsters, as I told you before. Now, area conquest, one will basically lit up every time you complete an area conquest. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 areas. We got 3 of 12, 3 of 13. They're basically stronger monsters than what we've seen before and such. Here, special creation. And family conquest, species conquest. Anyways, one thing you really want to check how many monsters you captured per area. Like for example, this is Besaid Islands. We got 10 of each. In Meehan High Road, where we've been earlier, we got about 5 Fangs, 9 Epirias. So on. Yeah. Jose Road, we got nothing because we haven't been there yet. But Mushroom Rock Road, where we were earlier, a few seconds ago, well, a minute ago, you can see we've started collecting shit here. Another plane is nothing. Blondie, nothing. Comlands. Got a few here. That's the Cavern of the Stolen Fate. There's two unknown enemies, which I will have to go and collect later. And I will show them to you, because some of them you won't see anywhere else. Mount Gagazet, where we've been before. And this is the Omega Dungeon, which will be shown later. And an unknown area. Anyways, this is it for now. I'll see you next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy X. See you then, viewers.